it. We will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hot man, shouting in the street. You're gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
Hold up, how'd we get here again?
The idea of the Music Society had been in the pipeline for about 2 years or so, since 96. There was these two guys, one is Mr. Saad Ansari, and then there was somebody from the batch of 99. His name was Mr. Sameer Anees. He was very keen and very ardent about setting up a music society at Lums, because there was a society for everything else except for music.
You know how sometimes if there's some sort of a social norm, it's very hard to break out of it. The best way I think we thought to break out of that was to start the Music Society. Yeah.
There were a lot of talented people at Lums, so we were trying to, you know, create a platform.
One, two, three, four.
I think the first gig that was held after the Music Society was formed was also at Seth Segal. It was just a soft launch of the Music Society. It was called The Show.
We did this all-hands show, and in that we basically got everybody who wanted to play.
It was basically a show where all, you know, as good musicians would come and perform.
As our aspiring musicians became more serious, so did their society.
We had this huge, the first ever musical event to be held in the central courtyard. And I think it brought home music to a lot of people.
So then, you know, the Music Society really got into itself and people started getting interested. Ki kya ho raha hai.
The second year of the Music Society is summed up best by two events in early 2001. The Show, where the tradition of auditions was born, and in summer 01, an acoustic gig, which was so low-key that neither records nor song lists were ever found. But the memory remains of it containing the best performances ever. In its third year, the Music Society organized the welcome party, calling it Beetlejuice, with an all-star lineup of Asif Dada, Gambi, Murtaza Jafar, Amir Alvi, and Jahanzeb Sherwani. The show had such a good response that Gambi and KV returned to perform for the farewell with the Luminites.
The lot that came in the batch of 2003, I remember, bunch of talented musicians came in. Farhad, Umar Khalid, who is now part of the ADP, and there Daniel, Amir Alvi, there are a lot of people, and they were all very creative individuals who did made some very good original music.
And then finally we did a farewell show. Aakhri quarter tha hamara. There was a special appearance by Nuri, and they just rocked. Muhammad Ali Jafri and Ali Nuri, they showed up. So that was quite incredible.
known as the lost years, 2002 and 2003 for the Music Society had everything from unplugged events to full-blown winter concerts. The only thing missing are the videos and recordings. Looks like everyone was too musically busy to hit the record button on the camera. The lost years continue.
Society में जब मैं था उस time society was known as big as it is today. उस time हमारे 5-6 members थे and we had a small room. We just one drum set, pura sa, or there was no amplifier, there were no guitars, we instrument नहीं था. So हुआ उस time जब मैं 3 में था, जब मैं freshman था, उस time the music society कोई साल में दो कॉन्सर्ट होते थे उस टाइम ज़्यादा जैम्स पे हम लोग फोकस करते थे इट वाज़न्ट अबाउट द कॉन्सर्ट इट वाज़ अबाउट द जैम
In year 6, the Music Society got a new camera and had a ton of musical activity. From the orientation concert with Jal, to our own version of the Oktoberfest and countless unplugged music fests. We did it all and were everywhere to be seen. In short, we reminded LUMS that the Music Society isn't going anywhere but up.
There was this like group of really good musicians, OK, Bablu, a couple of others, I don't remember their names, Seth for example. And they used to play most of the songs, like 80% of the songs, I think. And they were really good quality songs. But now it's a bit more inclusive and it's taking in a lot more people, in which thing I think it's probably a good idea.
When it comes to musicians of the Music Society during my time, sheer talent.
So many musicians and everybody had to be incorporated.